Good morning, students and staff of Zeeland High Schools. Thanks so much for joining us for the morning announcement show. I'm Emma.
And I'm part of the David Miller fan club.
Let's get started with the 26th show of the year.
The combined Zeeland East and West store is open and looking for a new name. The business students want to hear all of your creative ideas that are school appropriate for this new name. Stop in the school store at Zeeland West to enter. The winner will be able to pick out any article of clothing from the store for free. The contest ends on Friday, October 26.
There's a Skills for Life trip scheduled for this Friday. This is a great opportunity to visit multiple construction and building trade businesses in one day. If you are interested, there's a permission slip in the main office of each building. Get signed up today. You can miss a whole day of school on Friday to visit multiple places.
Picture retakes have arrived. If you have had your picture taken on retake day, please stop in the main office to pick up your pictures and ID cards.
Tomorrow is Wheel of Wow Wednesday. Make a purchase in Zeeland School Store for the chance to spin the wheel and win fun prizes. Would you like the chance to save up to 3 lives? Would you like to get out of class for an hour and get juice and cookies? If you answered yes to either of these, then sign up to donate blood at the West Blood Drive. See any West NHS member or Mr. Krakenberg in room E114 to get a time to donate. Must be 17 or 16 with a parent permission slip.
The Zeeland High players will open their 30th season with the story straight from today's headlines. Contaminated water, cover-ups, corruption, greed. Where will you stand on the issue when the play ends? Join them and me November 1, 2, and 3 at 7 p.m. for the play in Enemy of the People.
On Tuesday, November 13, the guidance counselor will be taking 40 juniors to visit Ferris State University. Priority will be given to first-generation college students. Interested students can complete the registration form and submit it to the counseling office by Wednesday, November 7. Students must be in good academic standing in order to attend.
Attention all Zeeland East girls interested in playing soccer in the spring. There will be a girls' soccer meeting after school in the cafeteria tomorrow at 3 p.m. Any Zeeland East girls interested in playing soccer is invited to the meeting on Thursday at 3 p.m. in the cafeteria. Please reach out to Coach Gritt if you cannot make the meeting.
East and West seniors, your senior portraits are due to the yearbook staff on January 4, 2019. Please email your high-resolution JPEGs to zehsyearbook19@gmail.com or zwhsyearbook19@gmail.com.
There are no sports results to report today, so...
That's it for the show. Thanks so much for watching. Please enjoy the rest of your day. I'm Emma.
And I'm part of the David Miller fan club.
We're asking you to always remember
to be nice.